What's up, basketball fans? Welcome back to Time Out. Back with me, Rocky Padilla, and this video is dedicated to all my Filipino subscribers, so I'll be speaking in English for this video. First of all, I would like to say congratulations to the Philippines men's basketball team who just won the gold medal in SEA Games 2019, and they dominated everybody. So shout out to my coach Jimmy Alapak. Congratulations also to my good friends Stanley Pringle, Japet Aguilar, and Marcio Lassiter. But we are here not to talk about the present. We're going to talk about the future of Philippines basketball. As we know, the biggest basketball prodigy from Philippines is Kai Soto, the 17 years old, 7'2", currently playing for the Skills Factory in Atlanta, and he is listed by ESPN as the number 11 center in his class. So I think he is in the class of 2020, so that is a big thing for Kai Soto. And he made some big news this week. He made an unofficial visit to University of Kentucky. He met with coach John Calipari. So if he gets recruited to Kentucky, that's probably gonna be the biggest news in the Philippines. As we know, John Calipari and Kentucky produces a lot of NBA stars like Devin Booker, Karl Anthony Towns, and the list go on and on. So if he get recruited to Kentucky, I think that's gonna elevate his chance to go to the NBA. He also visited Georgia Tech Yellow Jackets, and coach from DePaul also visited his home. So he drew a lot of interest from Division 1 schools like Auburn, USC. So man, he gonna have a lot of choice to where he wanna go. This is really good because Kai Soto just moved to the States, I think just a little over a month ago. But he played against some big school already. I think in his debut, he played against one of the top programs, high school, maybe prep school, I would say, IMG, and they had Kenyon Martin Jr. Kai Soto played well in that game. I think he scored 20 points, and then he played against Putnam and Juju, where he dropped 18 points. So he impressed a lot of people and a lot of Division 1 school. But the question is, can we have the first full-blooded Filipino in the NBA very soon? His goal is to be drafted either 2021 or 2022. So that's the goal from Kai Soto. That's why he moved to the States. And Kai Soto, I think he's really good. I think he could make it to the NBA, in my opinion. I think he just needs to improve his strength and conditioning and maybe his three-point shots. But his game, I love his game, man. He can run the floor, he can drop the ball, he could put the ball on the floor, and man, his touch around the rim is really incredible. I think he has a very soft touch. So Kai Soto, I think, will go to the NBA, or at least he's gonna get a shot in the NBA Summer League. And don't forget, he's still 17 years old. He is 7'2" now. He could still grow. If he could grow to 7'4" or 7'5", man, you never know, man, what's gonna happen, because it's hard to find size and you cannot get size. So if he has the size, I think a lot of NBA team gonna look at him. And now I think he is in the right direction, and he just need to find a good school and find a good fit for his NCAA career, so he could keep improving his game. But man, I think NBA is right there for him, man. And for the Philippines, man, that's gonna be a very, very bright future. As we know, FIBA World Cup 2023 gonna play in Philippines, Japan, and Indonesia. So Kai Soto, I'm pretty sure, gonna make that team, and he could help a lot with his size. And also, the Philippines has a goal of making it to the Olympics 2024. So with Kai Soto, and I think a lot of Philams, man. I think University of Virginia has one guy as a Philam also. I think a lot of Philams could help Philippines to make it to the Olympics 2024, man. And man, as we as an Indonesian, also we're gonna support him. I know Kai Soto has all the support from all the Filipinos to make it to the NBA. We also want Kai Soto to make it to the NBA because you guys are our neighbor. We want to see the first Southeast Asian player also in the NBA. So guys, that's my video today. I just want to share the big news about Kai Soto, you know, making a visit to Kentucky and also Georgia Tech, and also drew some interest from a lot of big NCAA Division 1 schools. So good luck to Kai Soto. Hopefully he will keep doing well in the States and will get recruited to the right school. So guys, that's all my video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, don't forget to comment, and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching. I'll see you guys next video. Peace.